For centuries, rivers have been used to transfer people and goods. Even in today's day and age, using rivers for heavy goods is much cheaper than the use of trains or roadways. It is even less polluting and contaminating. Till a century ago, even the Ganga was a busy waterway. With the advent of railways, this almost came to an end. But things are changing now.
वर्तमान सरकार ने नितिन गडकरी जी के नेतृत्व में एक ऐतिहासिक नया फैसला लिया है कि हमारे देश की जो पानी से भरी हुई नदियां हैं उसमें यातायात करके कम खर्चे में माल ढोने का पूरा अभियान चले और उसी के तहत बनारस से हल्दिया तक कार्गो ले जाने के लिए पूरी व्यवस्था विकसित हो रही है। हाईवे है, एयरवेज है, रेलवेज है, अब आपके सामने है वॉटरवे।
The Honorable Prime Minister's idea and dream is being brought to life through the efforts of Waterways Development. The National Waterway 1 development on the Ganga is part of this very mission. Even though the part from Prayag to Haldia that encompasses up to 1,620 kilometers had been declared as part of National Waterways in 1986 itself, not much development has been done on the same. But with the present government's coordinated efforts, there is talk of development as well as the will to do something about it. Under Jal Marg Vikas Project Phase 1, the National Waterway 1 from Varanasi to Haldia, that constitutes 1,390 kilometers, the World Bank has been involved to provide technical as well as financial assistance. The cost of the project is 5,369 crore rupees. Under the project, waterways improvement and enhancement, such as increasing the depth and width of the river, facilitating the movement of water vehicles, as well as development and construction of a multimodal terminal at Varanasi, Sahibganj and Haldia, apart from coast protection related work, and the to and fro movement of LNG ships will be looked at and catered to. National Waterway 1 will cover Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand and West Bengal, which is 1,720 kilometers in length. This will also connect the Indo-Bangladesh protocol route. Apart from this, this 882 kilometers long waterway will also join the northeastern states through National Waterway 2. Under Waterway 1, myriad projects have started taking shape. Multimodal terminals are in various stages in Varanasi, Sahibganj and Haldia. Along with this, Ghazipur and Kalughat will also have intermodal terminals. Farakka will see the development of an all-new navigation lock too. Once completed, this waterway will provide a cheaper and better water transport to most of the states. New employment opportunities will come into being, as also will benefit the environment, as fuel consumption will be much less than before. Rich in natural resources, the state of Jharkhand will see multimodal terminals open up new and better avenues of employment as well as development. This multimodal terminal will cost up to 467.9 crore rupees. Once completed in 2019, the capacity of this terminal will be 2.4 million tons per annum. There will be space for the berthing of two ships, a stockyard, a conveyor belt, barge loader, and many more modern day amenities. This terminal will join Jharkhand to the rest of the world through the Bay of Bengal. From this very point, coal from Rajmahal, Chubarbita and Hurra coal mines will be sent out. Stone chip as well as raw materials will also be sent from here. Along with this, fertilizers, cement and sugar will also be sent through small freight carriers from the state of Jharkhand. Multimodal terminals on National Waterway 1 are a new ray of hope, as they will generate around 150,000 employment opportunities. With the betterment of water transport, investments are sure to flow in, which in turn will lead to a higher level of development in the state. The special roll-on roll-off system in Sahibganj will aid in lessening the pressure on the 120 kilometer roadway and also in turn decreasing the carbon footprint. The same kind of roll-on, roll-off service will also be started in 4 more places. In 2022, after the completion of the whole project, the National Waterway 1 will ring in a cultural shift for the revered Ganga.